Hello friends, this is Jimmy Singh, broker owner for Supermax Realty. You can reach my office at 519-933-2559 or visit my website www.supermaxrealty.ca, or you can connect directly with me via my cell phone 647-961-2639. So friends, in today's video, I would like to update on London real estate market sales for the month of August 2020. So for the month of August, friends, we have in total 677 sales, and the prices are up 22.4% with the average price point of 501,484. That is the average price point. And the sales are up 12.5% as compared to same month last year's. And if I talk active listings, they are down 21.8%. So supply is real tight. Any starting home or mid-tier home, those are selling very quick, with the average days on the market 10 days as compared to last year when it was 12.5 days. And the selling to listing ratio is 104.8. It means most of the properties are aggressively priced and going over asking. And inventory, it is real tight, less than 1 month supply on the market. So any new home, if doesn't come on the market, everything should be absorbed with less than 30 days. And if I see year to date sales as per MLS, London St. Thomas Association of Realtor numbers, in total we have 4,328 sales reported. And prices are doing very, very good, especially for month of August. The biggest price rise was seen in South London, with 27.4% growth as compared to 2019. And the average price in South London right now is $522,999, which is 60% higher than 3 years ago, and 105% higher starting 2015. So prices pretty much have doubled in 5 years for your house. So if you are in the market to get top dollar for the property, give Supermax team a call. I've been helping my clients get, quick sale and the top dollar for the last 15 years. You can reach me again at 647-961-2639. And we offer competitive commission rates and aggressive marketing plans to attract out-of-town buyers for your houses. So again, thanks for watching. For the market update, I'll keep you posted. God bless you.